North Las Vegas police still trying to find a suspect involved in a house party shooting that injured two children over the weekend. This one happened at a home near Lone Mountain and Simmons just after 11 on Saturday night. Police say two adults and two children were hurt after an argument that led to gunfire. One of the adults, we're told, is in serious condition with several gunshot wounds. Police have not arrested a suspect.